Rap crime, react time, see acts nine. Cap minds, gotta retract lines, I fact find. Relax, I'm a perhaps I'm just that blind. I gotta say something, cause saying nothing's for that mind. Context time, salvation for the unlikely. This blasphemer church persecutor had Nike all in his psyche, just do it. When it came to what might be the persecution of the branches, the divine had been rooting despite the challenges. What all God saw was Saul lack. With the light and soul, the light came to Saul and he falls back. But the light claim on Saul took his eyes till he saw that. Being Saul, what he saw was the reason it's all black.
All facts.
But the Lord had people they weren't accepting it. Ananias was honest and told him he wasn't getting it. He was fretting it, doubting that Jesus even knew the dude. Until the Lord was like, nah, Ananias, he been renewed. Dudes doubting dudes' conversions like they liars. Acts 9, not Acts 5, you Ananias. Dudes mad cause their music ain't reached the highest. Acts 9, not Acts 5, you Ananias. Fast forward, the culture is pretty boring. Any music that's highlighting Jesus, they see is morbid. They been boxing me in, so I'm practicing with a forklift. Cause it's hard to be a fish of a man when there's only swordfish. Lots of dudes with bars been doing it, trying to penetrate. But CHH ain't the letters they wanna celebrate. When they hear Jesus, that bobbin will quickly hesitate. And some couldn't beat him and join them and also denigrate. Then Kanye West got saved and it was surprising. That old Kanye that they missing, God ain't revive him. His newfound faith gave him music that was aspiring. He always had choirs, but now acquired the fire inside of a new convert. But some dudes got all smirks, cause Jesus is king. Got some artists with feelings all hurt, cause they ain't get support and their album got better joints, fam. Who got a better albums? Really missing the point, man. Dudes doubting dudes' conversions like they liars. Acts 9, not Acts 5, you Ananias. Dudes mad cause their music ain't reached the highest. Acts 9, not Acts 5, you Ananias. Dudes acting like the skepticism is the wisest. Acts 9, not Acts 5, you Ananias. Dudes do it for the Lord, but when nobody buys it. Acts 9, not Acts 5, you Ananias. Salvation is still popping, but when you famous believers will doubt you like they are Thomas. I'm honest, I've done the two, but professions aren't really credible. Thank the bread of life, but then later he's not edible. What I see in trends to the scriptures I had to pour through. Why was certain conversions or men they needed some more fruit? The apostles were baptized, anybody that's with it. They wasn't looking for fruits and believing that Jesus did it. Some of them won't admit it, but they are the older brother who's angry because the father's celebrating another. There's people leaving the faith, shaming the throne of grace. And he's saying Jesus is king, but you acting like you the ace. So there's a con and it's Kanye. Don't con Kanye, cause some of y'all's grace is too Grace Jones, you Sean Jay. We gotta do better than this, gotta do right, and be the Ananias that said, brother, receive sight. Dudes is emotional, all in their feelings. Where's Strack when I need him? Philosophy.